Mayor de Blasio and city emergency managers are putting the warning out to New Yorkers. Stay inside tonight.
It's going to be a particularly tough night for Shane Duffy and Phil Sullivan. They plan to sleep outside tonight to raise awareness about the homeless.
The wind chills are going to get into the negatives.